Now, there is so much happening in and around Pittsburgh this weekend. We've got a rundown of just some of the events you can partake in. The 5th annual Peace and Love Walk is in the Mon Valley. It's underway right now. It's in honor of all the loved ones lost to gun violence in the Mon Valley and a rally to help people affected. The walk ends at the Wolverina, where there will be a celebration.